The children from the Thomas Buxton School are the youngest ever to have emerged from the Whitechapel Artists and Schools programme. And today, far removed from the world of homework, their creations were on display alongside that of many established artists. With guidance from an art teacher, they discovered the secrets of screen printing. And that's only the first stage of their development.
Well, I'm going to continue doing the screen prints at the school, and hopefully when I go, which is at Easter, the staff or whoever's interested will be able to carry on with the equipment that I've made. But also I'd like to do some three-dimensional work with them, which is what I do as well. For example, making things out of wood, and I started doing some plaster casting with them, which has turned out quite well.
The exhibition features paintings, sculpture, graphics, photographs and ceramics made by people who live or work in the East End and is open for the next 3 weeks. Alan Taylor at the Whitechapel Gallery.